Inspire 2018. Island ADB sign agreement for a global environment facility, GEF, grant of $13 million to establish an energy efficiency revolving fund, EERF. Island GAIL sign MOU to develop natural gas-based co-generation and trigeneration projects in commercial and industrial sectors. What? The Ministry of Power inaugurated the International Symposium to promote innovation and research in energy efficiency, Inspire 2018. This is the second edition of Inspire and is being organized by Energy Efficiency Services Limited, EESL, and World Bank. The 3-day symposium will focus on enhancing grid management, e-mobility, financial instruments and technologies for energy efficiency in India. Innovations in the field of energy efficiency are critical to meet our GHG, greenhouse gases, emission targets. Connect to Inspire 2018. Inspire 2018 has been organized in collaboration with the Bureau of Energy Efficiency, BEE, the Energy and Resources Institute, TERI, Asian Development Bank, ADB, the United Nations Environment Programme, UNEP, and the Administrative Staff College of India, ASCI. The event is bringing together policy makers, influencers, innovators, thought leaders, researchers, leading energy-efficient companies, government agencies, business leaders and other stakeholders to deliberate on key energy policies.